Across India, 350 million people live without access to electricity and 235 million households cook on open fires. Sankalp Forum recognizes three enterprises that are working to mitigate several challenges. Aura Herbal produces 100% eco-friendly dyes and textiles from natural herbs and plants. Partnerships with leading national and global brands, including Taj Hotels and Levi's, have given them access to premium markets. With the launch of Aura, a retail line of garments and stores, it envisions to create a strong retail presence. Navdurga Metal Industries manufactures and distributes a range of indigenously designed cook stoves that are fueled by rice husk. Their Agni brand of cook stoves produces an efficient flame that lasts for 40 to 45 minutes using only half a kg of rice husk. The inbuilt gasifier also powers an attached LED lamp that brightens the cooking area. Navdurga distributes its stoves to over 35 districts in UP and Bihar through a network of 150 plus partners. Pollinate Energy provides India's urban slums with access to affordable and sustainable technologies like solar-powered home lighting, mobile charging systems, and improved cook stoves. Through partnerships with local organizations, they identify pollinators, a band of micro-entrepreneurs who are trained and mentored to be the distribution network. So far, Pollinate Energy has directly impacted 13,000 urban poor across Bangalore. Together, these three enterprises hope to solve India's environmental challenges, one small community at a time.